A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood, and I didn't have much time to get him back alive. The Germans aren't really known. I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Really bloody hurts.
The Germans.